Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we're gonna show you how to create an Apple account without credit card, totally free. If you have bought new iPhone or you are moving from Android to iPhone, you need an Apple account that is necessary to download apps from App Store. So before moving further, make sure you have liked this video and make a comment. Don't forget to subscribe our channel also. So let's get started. So the first thing you need to do, open your iPhone settings and then here you will find sign in your iPhone. So we have iPhone iOS 17 software. If you are not up to date, you need an Apple account to update the software. So what you have to do, you have to go back. You don't have to sign in from here. You have to scroll down and here you will find mail. You have to tap on it and then you have to tap on add account, and then here you will find first iCloud. Tap on it and then you will reach here. You don't have Apple account, so you have to tap on forget password or don't have an Apple ID. Tap on create Apple ID. Now you have to wait for a while. Now here you have to provide your first name. And last name, choose your date of birth. Tap on continue. And then you will reach here. Tap on do not have an email account. Tap on get an iCloud email address. Now you have to select your iCloud account. You can choose any account. And then you have to tap on continue. Tap on create email address. Now you have to choose your password. Verify the password. You have to retype the password. Simply tap on continue. Now it will ask you to provide the phone number. You can choose either text or phone call. We'll provide the phone number. Tap on continue. Now you have to enter the verification code. Now here you will see terms and conditions. You have to scroll down, tap on agree to accept these terms and conditions. Here you can see signing in. Now you have to wait for a while. Now you have to enter the passcode of your iPhone. And here you can see the account is successfully created. Now you have to go back. And here you will find your iCloud account is successfully linked to your iPhone also. Now we'll open App Store and show you how you can download the apps. Tap on App Store, tap on continue. And here you can see the account is successfully linked to the App Store also. And if you want to download any application, you can select, tap on apps, and we'll choose any random application. Tap on get. Now it will ask you the permission. Tap on install. Now you have to provide your newly created iCloud account password. Tap on sign in. Now here is the main part of this account. You have to follow these instructions very carefully. A pop-up notification will appear. This Apple ID has not yet been used in iTunes Store. You have to tap on review. You have to select your country and you have to agree the terms and condition. Tap on next. And from here, it will ask you the credit card. You have to tap on none. Provide your street address. Provide the postal code. And then you have to provide your phone number also. And then tap on next. And here you can see Apple ID completed. So we have successfully created the Apple account totally free without credit card. Tap on continue. And now tap on get to download any application from App Store. And here you can see the application is started installing on our iPhone. Here you can see the application will appear here. So in the same way, you can also create Apple account without credit card totally free. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.